Hello my fellow YouTubers, welcome to BattleDragonRC's channel. Today we are going to do BattleDragonRC experiment 1, which is the power cycle. So we are going to do the 3 parameters, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you do, give it a like and sub if you want some more content. And thank you. So let's check them out, and we are going to do the first one. So let's do the power cycle experiment. So first we want to see what happens with additional power production. Let's see what it says. So if I add electric shocks when the subject rotation per minute, the amount of power generated can be increased. Also decreased by 50% after several failed experiments. Yeah. 510k and 10k now. Keep fire extinguishers nearby just in case. Alright, so let's check out what happened on experiment number 1. So we will set these parameters. And let's have one just jump on it. I didn't like that much, huh? So we'll see what happened.
Your box? You must have made a fortune on these places. That only gives you a chance for the future. Is everything alright between us, Robo? We've got nothing to worry about. This is the happiest I've been in.
Whoa. Did he just fly?
I just got so excited that I wanted to do a good job, and I kept pedaling faster and faster. And then the whole vault went kablooey. Please don't kick me out.
I was hoping that the day after the power cycle. Marvelous work. The power cycle intelligently forced our two subjects to pedal to his limits.
Hello again, and we are going to our second parameters. So we are ready. Do the additional power production. Now we want to do sustain resistance incentives. Let's try this. Speed and notes. Let's see what we're going to try to find sometimes. So I'm going to put narcotics in here. Continue paralyzed the soldier experiment cardiac arrest for coming low on dose. So I guess Glenn's claiming my diet this one. So let's check it out, see what happens. I guess I'm fine again.
Oh man! I'm sorry! I broke your vault! I just got so excited that I wanted to do a good job, and I kept pedaling faster and faster! And then the whole vault went kablooey! Please don't kick me out!
I won't kick you out, buddy.
I was looking at the data for the power cycle. The power output of the unit was, well, acceptable.
For the third time, the power cycle experiment. And here we are going to select our last parameter, which is going to be environmental enhancer. And the environmental enhancer says, Gentle soundtrack and gentle bass have been useful. Added the power production of this thing, but at this mode failure. No, I don't think Ted is working on Dr. Boom. See, Pepper likes that. Hey, Pepper liked that. Let's check it out.
Hey there.
Oh man, I'm sorry.
So, I guess we can just talk.
I just got so excited.
Which one
did
that? Doesn't matter. Which one of the three do?
And then the whole boat went kablooey.
Still gonna blow up the generator.
I was looking at the date for the power flash.
If I am leaving the report, you chose a lavender and vanilla aroma dispenser for the next.